you guys. We're out here again on Fremont Street. I'm out here with the Romper King, Simon himself.
We outside.
Hey, we're out here gonna see something reckless, bro. Do what we could do.
We're gonna do something.
Hey, Sean Paul, can you rate the drip?
Thunderball.
Oh, it's fresh, bro.
It's fresh?
Yeah.
Zebras or watermelons? Which ones?
Zebras, bro.
Zebras? You don't like watermelon? You must not be a fruit man, huh?
I mean, I ain't fruity, man.
Oh, what is that supposed to be?
Thunderball.
Say something to your future self.
My future will be punky as hell.
I don't even know what he said, but whatever it said, bro, it's probably lit out there, bro.
Oh, we tryna pen on the oppas. Bitch, I'm a 300, that's just some flockers. Like who hotter? Top shot.
Howdy there, Parker. Hey, watermelons or zebras?
What's the stay over?
I like the watermelon, man.
I love it! Love it!
I mean, it's cold. Watermelon's like night. Yeah, it kind of makes me feel a little more warmer, you know?
A little warm inside, yeah, right?
It's all about psychology, man.
Zebras live in the sun. Like, zebras are Africa. Like, it's always sunny.
I just think about, like, them stinking, though.
Watermelons or zebras?
Watermelon.
My man. My boy.
Man, the fruit.
You know what I'm saying? Listen. We're talking with the fruit, bro.
They say eat this and I'll eat it.
What'd you say?
And I'll eat it. They say eat the watermelon and I'll eat it out of your stomach. But if the zebras that you love so much, they'll kill them and then your babies will die. So that's why I went for the
water. I don't even, bro, that got way too dark. What is he talking about, what? Hey, rate the drip, bro, rate the drip. How am I looking?
Easily a 10.
Nice.
Can you spend some motivation for me?
Motivation for you?
Yeah.
Hey, always look forward, never look back, stay positive.
My man, bro. I just look back right now.
I hope a trap boy is your type. Why? Cause I don't have a 9 to 5. Alright, I get that your standard's high, but I'm not a random guy, I'm different.
Where are the females at, bro?
That's what I'm asking myself, too.
Yeah.
Do you guys know how to rap?
No, we're from Drake's country. We just do like Drake and Weekend.
Can you guys give me some Canadian words of wisdom?
Yo, we're long johns when it's cold outside.
And play NHL 94 on Nintendo.
Bro, bro's got the comb for his beard. Look at this, bro. Hey, my boy don't miss, bro.
Straight. You gotta keep it straight.
Hey, you boys look like you're not from around here. What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
I don't know what I'm talking about.
I'm from here. Where are y'all from?
North Texas.
So you're not from around here. Rate my drip, bro. How am I looking?
You're good.
I'm out here looking 10 out of 10.
You're styling, bro. You're
be honest, bro. Does this look a little zesty?
Just a little bit.
Is it the tassels, bro? But would y'all wear it, though?
I rock the
maybe a different color.
No, my boy right there. Bro, what the hell? What's the vibe out here tonight?
Yeah!
Party in!
Can I get a freestyle from everybody real quick? Right here.
Yeah!
I'm from Canada.
Suck my dick. I'm from Canada.
Suck my dick. Do you know what shape has 5 sides?
Yes.
What?
Dallas Cowboys, baby. Yeah.
Hey, watermelons or zebras?
Cowboys.
Hey, this one for the homies, bro.
YouTube, Google, all that. I got OnlyFans too, but I'm not gonna talk about that tonight.
Hold on, let's see how Hasim looks. Hasim out here with the drip.
Nah.
You don't wanna see, bro? Come on, bro.
No,
my man Hasim out here looking. Come on now.
Head out.
How you feel, bro? How you feel? How does that feel?
Good. I feel kinda good, yeah.
When people like your art, bro, how does that make you feel?
Well, it feel good, like, what? Because people like it all the time, but it's different when somebody walks up and they're like, I need it. give me 10, I'll throw you a G. Like, when, you know what I mean? When, that's when you, that's when it's real. Like, people like it. People like it all. Everyone likes it, right? Girls, everyone like, when they're like, yo, I need that, that's like,
all right, get you fired up, you know what I mean? Like,